I tested my beloved Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera underwater. Check it out.